it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
They try one now.
And it's a goal here. It's the substitute who's struck here, and he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
He scored with a chip of a very tasty variety.
So difficult, with the ball running away from you, it's so easy to get that one right.